Guys, so this is a hammock slime part 2. So let's continue. Oops. So next, you get right. We have an issue there with the camera. So next, you get a pinch of baking soda, like a rock, but a rock, and then you add it to your slime once you've mixed in contact solution thoroughly, and keep mixing it again. I need two hands. Sorry guys for a couple second delay, but I need two hands to mix this. One to hold it, one to mix the slime. So I just put the camera down. Like it's gonna be a very thick slime. Thickening up. So it come off, and now all we have left to do is play with it. Until it is soft enough so we can put it in our container. I'm actually not gonna use this one, guys, because there's slime I made before in that one, so I'm gonna use the other one. I just realized. It's good now. So. Let that set, and slime should be good. So thank you so much, guys, for watching, and see you tomorrow in my next video. Bye.